Captain has the con.
Seal the bridge.
Aye, sir. I've zeroed in on Tigris's fix.
Prepare a drop to that location. Commence when ready.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant Salter, get our jacks on alert. I want Raven standing by for survivors.
Reyes, I don't anticipate it.
Just do it, Salt.
Yes, sir.
Captain, Connell informs me you have a priority notification from the Admiral in your office.
Lieutenant Salter has the con.
Classified briefing regarding the POW known as Ryan. Identify yourself.
Commander Nick Reyes.
3, 2, 1. We believe Ryan's mission was to incinerate himself along with the ATIS. His implanted transponder would have been destroyed, halting its signal, sending an all clear to the enemy fleet. 2, 1. STRATCOM can only assume an invasion would follow. We need to act on this intel, Captain. Make it your purpose. Top Cat out.
Captain, the ship is in position. We should get you out there.
Captain Farron.
Salt, get a combat rescue team out there now.
There's no one out there, Reyes.
Gator, call the flight deck. I'll go out there myself.
I'll go with you, sir.
Captain, we've no life signs, no beacons. It's a total loss, sir.
That's a signal buoy.
It's close.
I've got it.
Put it through.
Yes, sir.
This is Admiral Salen Koch of the Olympus Mons. The UNSA ship Tigris lies in ruin. There will be no rest for the enemies of the front. I speak now to the Retribution. We will continue to fight you inside and outside your fading world. Your cities will surrender. Broken and weak, we will not fail. Mars Eternum.
We were set up on Vesta. They knew the Tigris or Rhett would respond.
It was an ambush.
Corporal Brooks is right, Captain.
Brooks isn't a corporal anymore. You're Sergeant now. You're the commander of the Marines on this ship.
My honor, sir. We should contact Admiral Rance now, Commander.
No. Staff Sergeant Omar said to pick your mission. Don't let it pick you. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Bring it in. Ethan, log this.
Check.
STRATCOM sends us out. We get hit. This time it was Tigris. Next time it's Red. Respect to the Admiral. The desk is not the deck. It's time to raise the black flag and start cutting throats.
Good on you, Captain.
SDF is guarding targets of opportunity out here. We're gonna turn the tables. Set up an ambush of our own back home.
Earth, sir?
We lure the Olympus to Geneva and take it out.
I love this plan.
May I ask how, Captain?
We have access to an SDF transponder. It was planted in the operative who took out the ATIS in Geneva. It was a suicide mission. It would have stopped transmitting when the operative was killed.
So we would have lost our guns. They would have lost their transponder signal.
That would relay an all clear. The fleet would have made immediately.
Interrogative. The guns won't be down, sir.
We just need SDF to think they are. They'll be caught off guard. ATIS will engage their fleet.
Counter-deception. We set the table and they come to eat.
And Retribution?
We take Red out of the equation. She's seen enough.
Luminal Gulf, way outside atmosphere.
Response time from that distance would be considerable. We couldn't render aid.
A drop into atmosphere could be catastrophic.
Blast wave alone would be quite destructive.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Ethan, get our tacticals on the map. Prepare a brief, get it to STRATCOM right away.
Aye, sir.
This could turn the tide of the war, Captain.
I'm counting on it, Brooks. Prepare your men. Get a strike package up.
Yes, sir.
Mac, make sure power's up to snuff.
Captain.
I want that ship, Reyes.
Let's go get it, Salt.
Call it, Captain. We'll execute on your orders. The marker for your mission plan has been added to Earth, sir. It's our last chance to clean up the map, sir. If not, we plot a course for home. Your call.
The front have been salvaging parts from a scrapyard outside Pluto. They have one destroyer and a small skelter squadron on station. We deploy now, we can hit the ships and commandeer that salvage. We need all the scrap we can get.
Let's mop them up. One splash. kill. Good kill.
Nice work, squad. Roger. Fever, cover me.
Salvage team in here.
Good call, Reyes. UNSA needs every bit of this.
Let's get in the net, Scars. Red squad is on approach.
Copy. All yours, Tower.
You're clear from standby for drill lock.
Flaps, gears out, ready baton.
Job well done, sir. Potential operations on screen when you're ready.
Setef Hellas is in Venus atmosphere repairing attack damage. Intel reports it's carrying chemical weapons. Scars and Marines will board for search and destroy. We'll locate the chem munitions and take out the carrier.
Sir, I recommend a light machine gun. They can lay down some heavy fire. Get you out of a pinch.
Captain, I pulled the schematics on the Hellas, and I'm set for overwatch. I'll guide you through the enemy ship and help you get back in one piece.
Roger. Beaver, you set?
Burning. Let's go.
Scars, tower rises. Winds are heavy on your course.
Roger, 1-1.
Check 1-2.
Three, two, one.
weapon.
We got scouters.
They're defending Ellis.
Gotta clear them out before we board.
Coming around. Watch your flank.
Accessing their network, you're in.
Ground support to your suit, sir. Gravity and pressure control are yours.
SDF inbound!
Lock and load.
Go! Intel reports they're loading the chemicals into the warheads.
I'll get a sample from the armory and we'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound. Protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Start the hack,
I'm connected.
Quiz.
Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got C6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready!
Fire!
Fire!
Sample acquired. Plant your charges. Let's make sure they never get a chance to use this shit. Proceeding to Exfil.
Double time into the hangar base.
Accomplished. We're RTB.
Hard copy, Captain. We've got you on radar. Fly safe.
That ship spaced us now, ain't it, sir?
Have prevented a chemical attack on Earth, destroying a settlement defense front ship carrying the payload. Despite the success, reports indicate that the chemical agent was not completely contained. Our experts tell us that the vacuum of space should render the compound inert, but without the exact makeup of the agent, they cannot say this with complete certainty. The Health Organization announced that relief efforts for off-world colonies are underway. This is Peter Bryan, reporting from Geneva.
Guys out there. Good to see you back in one piece, sir.
SETDEF destroyers engaged a critical port operations outpost. A squadron of friendlies is defending, but they need reinforcement. Let's deploy and disable those destroyers. We lose that outpost, we can't get resources into our lunar port.
Crossfire here.
Ready for a dogfight?
Captain, Lieutenant, be advised. advised. Sato Jackals are taking heat. We're jumping directly into the fray.
Copy that. I'll need fire support for retribution.
Aye, sir.
Tell the cavalry coming.
Scar Ones, tower advises caution due to stray debris.
Check. 1-1.
1-2.
Scar Ones, you're locked for go.
Roger.
Launch in 3.
Port Ops Outpost, 12 o'clock.
Multiple SETDEF capital ships.
We got scouts.
Retribution hit their destroyers with everything we've got. Scars, iron's hot, let's strike. Mission accomplished. Let's get off the X. Fever, take us out.
Tower is set for Jackals. Bridge out.
Tower, this is 1-2. Guards on approach.
Roger. Jackals are clear for landing. Drone assist is ready when you are, Captain.
Gears out for drone.
Thank you.
Captain has the con. Salvaging teams are finishing up now, sir. Good work out there. There's a new air-to-air mission available, sir. Operation Trace Kill.
Vesta 3 wasn't the only mining colony hit by the Olympus. Collateral left a huge cache of precious metals drifting near the sun. Those resources are UNSA property. Setef's got skelters guarding a salvage team. Let's scramble air and claim what's ours. Proximity to the sun is a risk. Our jacks can only take the heat for a matter of minutes. Let's get out and back on a tight loop. We got two enemies in this fight. Setef and the sun.
Nothing we can't handle.
Copy, what's our timeline?
Minutes, sir.
This one's for Omar.
Well, yes, Captain.
Scar 1, this is Tower Advisors. Extreme heat warning.
Check, 1-1.
Roger.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Time out here. Make every shot count.
Starting countdown now, sir.
Eyes on enemy skelters.
Let's rain hate. Weapons free.
Holy shit, that's a whole eight squadron.
That's 4 or 5 AQs.
I'm during this one. Keep your eyes on the clock.
Bogey, 1 o'clock.
12 miles.
cars, regroup, and get back. Thanks for the assist, Ethan. Good eye.
Just doing my job, sir.
Let's get back to the Red.
Going out there. Glad you made it, sir. It's time for Operation Black Flag, sir.